Hello, everybody!
It's me, Pluto!
I'm back. We're streaming again. We're back building on the Raven S&P as per usual. We're gonna do the roll call. Hello, ZZ Red Roses! Welcome back to the stream. Count the sunshine. Jupiter, welcome back. We built Jupiter's house yesterday on stream, so they're awesome. Hi, Penguin Plays, and hello, Aster! Okay, so. Today we've been given a gift, chat. Oh, no, that is the wrong thing. We've been given a gift. Yesterday, we built Jupiter's house right there. I still want to put some leaves on the roof, but we're going to leave it because I ran out. Toffee built a giant farm. Toffee has built an absolutely giant farm, and I'm now going to terraform the entire area around it so that it can be pretty. I was going to ask you guys for building ideas, and I still will. Yo, welcome to the stream, Jammer. Show less. I'm definitely gonna say that wrong. I'm gonna call you Jam then. Okay, so this is the farm. This is the Raven S&P. It is a content creator S&P that's gonna do lore in the future. We completely do not talk about the previous lore that happened for legal reasons. Currently online, there is me and Toffee. This is the spawn area. That's my house over there. Jupiter's, Toffee's is down there, and so is Dino's. All epic people. But we're going to be fixing this today, because if you haven't noticed, there are a few things that could be worked around. Definitely worked around. I feel like we could make like a little oxbow bridge lake thing here, maybe connect it up to the river that's over here. So those are the plans. Like this could definitely spiral. I can make this work. I am now the official, I may have been turned into the official builder of the S&P recently. So this is how it's going to go from now on. Unless Paradise asks us to do some cool adventure stuff, we're going to be building. Or we're going to be doing cool adventure stuff, which is probably going to lead into building. So how's everyone's day? How's everyone's day been? I've been doing pretty much just homework. Literally it for today. I was gonna make TikToks today and I forgot to because I was doing homework. Okay, the plan idea for this like cliff area behind the portal is to make like a little viewing gallery sort of the farm. Good day, Aster. Wonderful. I'm gonna have a little cliff edge sort of. Very nice. I think it'd look cute. And the cliff is gonna just. He watches. Hello! That's Toffee. Toffee says hi, stream. Toffee is going off to live in the Nether again. Toffee does not actually live in the Nether, but that's where they spend all their time because they are just grinding for XP right now. They lost a lot of their stuff, and yeah, so they're regaining all their stuff. I'm probably also going to grab a bunch of animals and build like a little barn over there. So like, it's not going to be a very nice looking barn because there is just going to be a bunch of animals in like the usual slaughtering pits for people to have food. But it's going to be fine. Oh. It's time. Oh no. I've made a mistake. Here we go. Bop. Bap. We're back to our new stream playlist. It's going to be really fun. I like this a lot. It's much more upbeat. But there's nothing wrong with Stardew Valley. I love Stardew Valley with all my heart. Also, we need to think of something for the follower goal. Once we hit 80 followers, we need to do something, and I don't know what. So what do you guys want to do for 80 followers? Last time we did a face cam stream. That isn't updated, is it? No, it is not. Hang on. Garlic bread? Wonderful. Brilliant. How would I get garlic bread? Think to yourself. I personally enjoy garlic bread much more than everything. Hi, Toffee Sit. Oh, wait, you're... How can you do everything? That isn't fair. No, we need to do, like, something for the stream. It also isn't updating. That shouldn't be the most recent follower. The most recent follower should be Milk. But I don't know why it's not, so I'm just going to give it a second to refix itself. Hang on. Okay, it is not working, annoyingly. I'll see if I can fix it off stream, but yeah. Mwahahaha, hilarious. Okay. But yep, some ideas for different stream and stuff that we could do. I have a couple of games on like Steam that we could play. But that is completely up to you guys. If you want to do like something other than Minecraft or something else. I will be fixing all the ugly stone bit, don't worry. I gotta like terraform the area first. Okay. Is everything running smoothly? Phasmophobia? Okay, here's the issue with that. A, I don't know how laggy that would be. Running smooth? Yay. Is the music good and everything? Nice. I don't know how laggy that would be because we saw how Crab Game was. And that wasn't fun. I'd really not appreciate doing that again. But... I also cannot play a horror game to save my life. We get it, Toffee. You're insanely good at Crab Game. It's annoying. Ooh, clay. Oh, that's not good. Yeah. The server's been on worst ping, I won't lie to you. Okay. I'm gonna make that cliff a bit bigger. Just because it doesn't have the same effect if it's that small. Here we go. Yeah, that works. And I'm gonna do the same on the other side as well, because I don't want to have like a slow like gradient. I want it to be quite just obvious that it's a cliff. My bedwars skills are coming in handy when I'm building. Nice. There we go, like this. I was gonna put some moss around the place because I've loved moss so much. It's such a good block. There we go. So we're gonna have this drop down to the here. So that it all kind of just rolls together. Okay. This is probably like the most like mining I've probably done on one of these streams, unless I count the mining stream, but that was a micless stream, so I'm not going to. Okay. Well, it's the weekend. How's everyone's weekend been? Has anyone done anything fun? I wanted to like tell a fun story, but like, oh, I've done this on the weekend. I haven't done anything. I have been inside just the entire time. You haven't done anything funny either, Asta? Shame. Ow. Well, school is back on tomorrow, which is fun. I think in the next couple of weeks there will be a couple of streams that I will be missing, because I do have some exams. Fun, I know. Don't sound too excited for me, but after that we should be back to normal, and then in a bit later on there's going to be another break. It's not exactly a break, but it's going to be more like micless streams and stuff like that. The River Cat makes such good songs. These are so fun. Here we go. Oh, nope. Yeah, it's gonna be fine. Just demolishing this cliff side, don't mind me. We're not gonna have any natural terrain here, it's all gonna be Pluto made. Ow. That could have gone better. There we go. And then I'll terraform the rest of this area, just kind of fit in a bit. Because I understand how bad this bit looks already. I have a full inventory, wow. Good stuff. So these are the supplies we already have. Thank you. I might need to get more. Storage. Whoopsie. Ah! Hi, Toffee. Try not to be terrifying. Ow! Rude. Now we're gonna get rid of this bit. I can't wait till we beat the Wither. I'm not sure what Raven's rules are on the Wither yet. Raven is the leader of the server, hence the name. But Raven said we couldn't get netherite till a certain point, so we've hit that point now. And people are slowly starting to get netherite, but it is a bit... Yeah, we're still waiting because of just the slow traffic on the server. This is the most I've ever seen on the server. And that's because Toffee's here. And because yesterday we also had Milk and Dino join. But apart from that, yeah. Okay. Some fun stone. Here we go. Nice. Okay. So this should be... We have enough already made stone like that to be able to do the cliff, make it look natural. That should be good. And we just gotta finish leveling this area out. Like so. This needs to go down. What are you doing? I am terraforming to make this area fit in so the area doesn't stand out so much. I'm making a custom cliff. You know how I have at my base with the waterfalls? Except there's not going to be a waterfall. That's what we're doing today, Toffee. By the way, I don't actually know how to terraform. I'm just kind of guessing. If that isn't obvious. But if anyone has any like tips or tricks on how to terraform, there's like tons of YouTube videos I know I could watch, but I'm lazy. I'm like, I'll get around to it, but I have to do all the other stuff first. But I think I do a pretty good job for someone who's never seen an actual YouTube tutorial. I'm actually gonna Toffee. Don't jump. You don't have any enchants on, Toffee. Gonna make this look a bit more like natural. But not like in Minecraft natural, in my version of natural where it works better. Yeah, that's good. Oh, have fun! Sorry, I felt like I had to do that. Very good song, I like this. And it's almost night time, so Toffee, get into a house, please. Toffee, get into a house. It's turning nighttime, Toffee. Good job. Guys, we have bees now. Look. We have Barry B. Benson. And Toffee has a bee called Bob. But Bob is kept in Toffee's house. I also made post boxes for everyone. Or everyone who has a house. Yet. I need to build. I'm still up. I want to know if I have to build Raven a house. Who else needs a house? Toffee is sleeping in my house. I am sleeping. Sneaky. Very good. Are you going to go stand on the edge of the cliff again? Yes. Oh, on a tree this time. Okay. Oh no! Our Toffee! It's broken! I thought you had more health than that! Sorry! I didn't think it would do that much damage! I've made a mistake. I'm just gonna carry on building and pretend like nothing happened. Do-do-do-do-do! Oh, no, that doesn't go like that. Yeah, much better. You guys are gonna ignore that you just watched me murder someone on screen. This is completely normal. Nothing happened. Absolutely nothing. I don't think I do. Nah. I am sorry for killing you, but how am I meant to get those? In my defense, why were you on such low health? Okay. Oh, right. Some of those. Eh. I thought I had at least punch on it to be able to one-shot someone. Strange. You could have asked me! We've had this discussion, and there's a farm which you made yourself. There's also a farm in my house. Which people have stolen from before, so good on ya. How is that my problem? Toffee, do you want to mine all this coal? Oh, I'm giving you coal. You can mine the coal if you want to help. Uh-oh. I'll kill you again. I'll do it, don't test me. You know me. Why, cruel world, why? You just happen to be the idiot standing near me. Hey, wanna see me do it again? Hey, Toffee. Hey, Toffee. Oh no! I didn't think that would hit you! I didn't even fire that second shot! What? Okay, no, you saw that on stream! That shouldn't have hit you! What? I spun as I shot it! That shouldn't have hit! Now is not the time for the ultimate showdown of Ultimate Destiny. Neither of those should have hit you. Oh my god. Are you coming to get your stuff or are you going to have a strop over there? In my defense, I didn't think I would hit you either time on that one. Well, what's the term when you accidentally kill someone? Because I just did that. Oh, I didn't break it. Nice. Okay, we've got all of that bit done, so we're just gonna finish mining out all the extra stuff. And then we're gonna place in the blocks. We have a lot of extra dirt, so we shouldn't actually have to worry about making it like spawn proof underneath there. We can just fill it with that. Which is good because my shovel is like about to die. Which wouldn't be fun. There we go. Am I gonna hear a zombie? Batman turned back into Bruce Wayne, but through his clever disguise. Then Gandalf the Grey and Gandalf the White and Twins and the Holy Grail, Black Knight and Pizza Mussolini and the Blue Genie and Cowboy Curtis and John B. the Genie. I know this song way too well. Am I being followed? Yep. Okay, I'm being followed today. He's going through my stuff. Why am I surprised? I'm used to this by now. Pardon? Why have you brought Mark Twain into this? Who's Mark Twain? I don't know what's going on anymore. We just break blocks, that's all we do. Toffee, what are you doing? Please stop. Toffee, I did that for a reason. I should have known better than to tell Toffee to do anything. Actually, keep on doing that, that might be helpful. I thought that would work. I really thought reverse psychology would work there on Toffee. But no. I don't know what's going on. I'm just vibing. I love this song so much. I feel like you are doing drugs. I feel like that's something you would do. Oh, you moved again. Whoopsie. You saw nothing. Here we go. Now for no more dirt, because I need that. And I'm going to get all the stone. Okay. And then we can start building up the cliffs. I'll add in like little extra details on it later, because I cannot do that today. Or right now. Just while we get the main design of the cliff done. Oh, when it's turning nighttime. Lovely. Why can't I pick this up? Okay, here we go. Turn up the music? Oh. Is this better? That is now too loud. I can tell. Oh my god. Oh no, that's not right. I will now be yelling for the rest of the stream. What are you doing? This isn't spleef, Toffee. I could completely demolish you at spleef. I'm actually very good at it. Only if it's like the snow run spleef. That's my favorite. You know what? Next, I'm gonna challenge you to an EA game of spleef. That was understandable. I'm running away for good reason. Why are you still on fire? There's a little pool of water right next to you. I didn't expect to have the sword. Oh no, Toffee. Worth a shot. Toffee, go to sleep. Go to sleep, I'm calling paradise. I've messaged paradise. Is this what you want? I have messaged paradise. Oh, no. Toffee, stop. Toffee, stop. Toffee, I'm on low health, Toffee. Toffee, give me back my stuff. Toffee. Jesus, that was terrifying. Why do you have my fences? What? Okay, that is not all my stuff. Where did it all go? Ugh. Why do you have my fences? I didn't have those on me. I'm fixing up your farm, by the way. Okay. I'm only slightly mad. If that wasn't obvious. Oh, I need to fill in this area. Welcome back to placing tons and tons of dirt. Okay. Where is he? I think we're free. We are free from Toffee. We are finally safe. There's so much stream delay. Oh, is it really bad? Oh. Oh, great. I'm really sorry about the stream delay. I don't know how to fix it. I just don't. I have like a whole Wi-Fi router in my room, so it shouldn't be that bad. Okay. Under the weather. Okay. Creepy. That's all I can say to that, Toffee. Very creepy. Okay, so we've got this little bit done. And now we just need to... I'm going to fill this whole area up with dirt, just because we don't need it. And because it means we can don't need to spawn-proof this area, so there won't be any creepers like, hidden underneath or anything. Under the weather. I love these songs, they're great. I need to listen to them like more actually, because I only really listen to them when I'm streaming. And it's a bit annoying, because I just need to get into the mindset of listening to them, because they are so good and some of my favourites. But I think because I do listen to them on stream. Of course you are. My render distance doesn't go that far, I don't think. Oh, there you are. How did you get up? I don't even want to know. I've made the decision, I don't want to know. Oh yeah, that's why I left it like that. Toffee, do you have any fun stories to tell? Chat's shy today. That's fine, to be fair. I didn't speak for most of the day, to be honest. Okay. Oh, I need to get rid of the... Oh, damn it. Ow, my leg. Ow, ow, ow. Ooh, ah. Very good. Hey, do you know what happens to King Kong in the end of in the end of the movie? Do you remember? Do you know what happens to King Kong in the movie? Want to find out? I've actually never seen King Kong. I don't know if that's how it ends. The syndicate is looking. I love the jazz in this. This is great. Do you remember to Pluto when they went lost to their house? Huh? Repeat that again, but in English. Pardon? Hey, Toffee. I'm gonna be completely honest with you. Depending on which house you're threatening right now, it's depending on how much of your real base is going to survive at the end of this. Okay? So you think very carefully if you want to take back that statement. And if you want to go fix the mistakes you've made. Okay? Okay? Because I find you've burnt or broken any of my builds, you will not... Okay, so what you're going to do is you're going to go back and fix whatever you've done. Okay? And I won't completely kill and destroy everything you own. Okay? I'll wait for you to catch up. I'm actually going to turn the music down slightly because I cannot hear my own self think. This is an ugly cliff. It's the bass. I think everything starts off ugly, okay? Chill. And I didn't break anything? Toffee. Just know, whatever you've done to my house, I recommend you go fix it, and I won't. I'll think about sparing you. Juice and feed those kids. I mean, do you remember what happened to Pluto when they last went to the house? Because, you know, I killed you? Yeah, that's a bit of a meh argument, I won't lie to you. Ah, you're so scary. You have to use a totem against him to fight me. Oh no. I will continue being sarcastic. I have no fear of anything. You have to understand. Because if you do break or hurt something of mine that isn't, you know, my character, because I don't really care about any of my gear. I was actually thinking of putting Curse of Vanishing on all my stuff. Because I want to. Seems like a good idea. Building time. Terraforming cliffs and threatening Toffee because Toffee threatened to kill us. And I threatened to blow up everything Toffee loves and destroy everything he cares about. If he hurts any of my builds. So I think that's understandable. It was a safety precaution in case you shot me again. You're still carrying it! And you're a netherite, and the two shots I hit you with meant to miss, so think that through. This bow only has power 5 on it. I'm actually gonna go steal a bed from inside my house to move out to the farm, so that I'm not sleeping out by it. My threats worked, good. I'm slowly removing all the beds from my base because I don't want people to have sleepovers in my house anymore. Clearly, I was like watching someone else's stream. I was like, oh, they're just in my house. Casually, when they can, you know, walk 5 centimeters and go somewhere else. So, I'm building people home so they leave me alone. That's my goal. It's okay. There we go. See? Cliff. Built a cliff. I'm going to build a little viewing platform at the top and maybe see some moss that create like an overhang look because I think that'd be cute. I've got to fix up this area, which I can actually just... I'm going to be lazy about this area. I hate to say it. Oh, okay. Texture. Okay. Hey, okay. What's Toffee gone? Oh no. I am out of... Okay, we can fix this. Okay. Blocks, blocks indeed. I've murdered Toffee twice today. It's a good day. In my defense, the second time was, both times were an accident. And we built a cliff. I just need to finish terraforming it. And then the area around it a bit, because that isn't... I can make that more slopey. I just hope my shovel doesn't break before I do. Here we go. Nice. Okay. There's also a bit of stream today, so I'm really, really sorry. I don't know why there is. I'm really sorry about that. If you are worried about it, maybe refresh the stream, but I'm not sure how much that can help. Sorry. Just give me a little bit of time to read your messages then. I love this song. Oh, I haven't finished that side of the cliff. I'm gonna grab my silk touch from my ender chest because I don't want to use... I want to get like a ton of thingies. Because that would be annoying. That was broken, wasn't it? My items were broken at home. Don't worry about that. We vibing though. This is great. I love this song. Here we go. Time to add in detail. Oh yeah, Penguin, we built this yesterday. Not sure if you saw, but this is now Jupiter's house. Oh, I forgot to put a cliff there. That's on me. We vibing. Hi! Oh, that is in caps lock. You just built it? How did you forget? Forget what? I forgot what we were talking about. Oh, the cliff! Muscle memory. I was running on muscle memory and I just kind of jumped. Oh, the field's turning out good. Oh. Okay. There we go. Oh, and these. Nice, terraforming. Terraforming is great if you're lazy. I've just noticed that. Because I can just cover that up and call it detail. This is great. This might be my new favorite thing. I'm taking these as well. Okay. Yeah, that works. Okay. Yeah, that works. Nice. Bonk. All of these. I'm gonna grab some more dirt and finish filling in the rest of the side. And then we need to do the moss bit at the top and do the viewing platform. And we will continue vibing to the song. Okay, I'll take all these. That looks pretty good. I quite like that. I haven't even added in the stairs and stuff yet. Should I use walls or fences? Because fences, I can make it look more like rustic and like mountainy, like kind of like a mountain escape sort of thing. Or more like a viewing platform, like a railing. But I think, I don't know. I can't tell. Opinions, please. Little builders on my shoulder, help me out here. What would work better? I'll stay up with you. I feel like walls have more details. Yeah, there's gonna be more. I'm gonna put like plants on it and stuff, hanging down and stuff. It's gonna look cool. But this is just the start of it, don't worry. It's also not technically a wall, it's a cliff. So there's gonna be like a little overhang here, see? Hello. Barry! You use walls for most- Oh, walls, my bad. I did not think that through. Yeah, I think so. They do add a bit more detail, but they can look a bit clunky when putting them on the edges. We're gonna ignore the fact that I thought you were talking about these as walls and not cliffs, and that was on me. I might use some of them as like roots. I might use the- Oh, I can use fences as roots instead. That could work better. So like it looks like there's a plant hanging down and through. I can build a custom tree. Chat, we're building a custom tree for this. Nice. Okay, here we go. Break this. This. Also, do you do builds? Builds are fun. Building? Building friend? Trees? I can do a custom tree. Like, sort of like hanging over the edge, more like Weeping Willow style, but it still has like the roots going down through the earth and like, whew, I have ideas. Okay. Builds are fun, this is great. Cause look how creative I can be with this. I have so much freedom to do what I want with this, it's great. Yeah, that works. Yeah, this works. With you. Okay, then I'm gonna get some like stone stairs and put those on there to make it look a bit more rough, kind of, if that makes sense. GP's here! Okay. Here we go. Oh. Jupiter immediately left game. Fair enough. Just wanted to say hi. Oh, they're back! Okay. Cool. Okay, so I know I need to get my stone cutter. I left it in Jupiter's house, which is helpful. I've never heard this before, so I'm gonna skip it and maybe listen to it off stream. I dropped out of college, moving myself a whole new. What are your main plans with the cliff? Just kind of like decoration. I'm gonna put like a little tree hanging over the edge near like that bit behind the portal. We're gonna have like a little viewing platform with the moss, and it's gonna have like hanging down slightly. And I'm gonna put some stairs up there as well. I need to start driving lessons. This is all this song reminds me of, so I need to start driving lessons and I hate it. There we go. Oh wait. We may have to pause this to go rescue Jupiter if Jupiter wants help. I love the way that looks. I love the way it just like effortlessly like slips in there. No, I'm alright, I have the cord saved. Epic. If I'm gonna be honest. Okay. Life by the sea. Aww. A little boulder. I've made a boulder and I love it. Okay, I'm gonna put some more andesite ones. I think I have andesite ones already because of Jupiter's house. But I don't know how many. None. I lied to myself. I'm so sorry. Four. And then the rest of these. Do you think a pond at the bottom of the mountain will look good? I'm planning to do like a little like hidden pond, and I was gonna connect up that river that's over there to like over here. Like have a nice bridge going over it and stuff. But I could do a little pond there and connect those as well. I just don't know if that would make it look too cluttered or not. That's my issue. Because I really don't want to do a waterfall with this one. Because I feel like there's nowhere for it to come from, the waterfall. And I feel like that would look a bit weird. But I could see where you're going with what you're suggesting. That wasn't right. Hang on. Okay. Yeah, I'm leaving that like that. I'm just gonna ignore it. But I'll think about it. I do like the idea of that. That sounds cute. I just don't want the area to look too messy. Oh, okay. My ping is low. That's not good. Okay. I'm gonna get rid of all the sand. Those are always messy. It is okay. Yeah, I just don't want it to be like too cluttered. So like, I want the main attention to be on the farm. And the cliff. I don't want it to be like a little extra things everywhere. Okay. This is the Friday Night Funkin' stuff. I only know this because I watched like Crumb's videos on it. Oh. Oh, my bad. There we go. Okay. Nice. Ooh. That doesn't work. Actually, it will now. Whoopsie. Did not mean to break that then. Gonna grab the last bit of sand and pray my shovel doesn't die on me. Or lag. That's fine. There we go. This is fine. Just give me a second. There we go. I think I'll have like separate sections. Like once we get more crops in here, have little separate sections and have little dividers to keep them separate so it's obvious. And then, oh, that's fine. Probably as well a bunch of, what is it? What's it called? I've forgotten. Sugarcane. I'm gonna add sugarcane as well. Moss time. This is too sad. Much better. I'm gonna go through this place and make like my own playlist so I can actually have like my songs at the beginning. Or do I not want that? Moss, what a lovely book. It is my favorite. Just ever. Look at all the possibilities I can do with this. It's 3:45. Update me on your life. Very lovely. It is. I love this block. Hi, Toffee. Welcome back. Jupiter's here. See? I'll be taking these. Does he serenade you? Still smell her perfume. Ta-da! Oh, that needs a little bit more droop. Yep, there we go. There's the moss front on that bit. Okay. Here's the next idea. I'm gonna remove this area. I'm gonna fix up that area. Cause now the area should add vines and glowberries, but have string in. You don't need to use string for glowberries. Vines, yes. But not glowberries. You can use shears to shear them, and that'll make sure it doesn't do that. Keep growing. I need to do that toffee at Jupiter's house. Oh, ignore that I broke something during the lag. Because they have just grown to the floor now, and I realized my mistake far too late, and I've just kind of left them. Cool. I'm gonna let these kind of like die-ish. Because they do that. They sort of like, actually, no, I can do this. I can fix this. See, it's already started. Because the bits that stay watered will remain watered. So that'll save us a bit of work, to be honest. There we go. Okay, and then we're just gonna head on back up and grab my hoe, because I've left that in somewhere else. I'm actually gonna grab, I brought a bunch of iron in case I didn't know what to want to do with some of the other builds, because I wanted to kind of do like a barn as well. I think that would be nice to have like a little animal pen. Or maybe a stables, because we're ignoring that I wasn't paying attention enough to have accidentally put that in there. I'm gonna tidy up Jupiter's house before Jupiter gets here. Yeah, you can see them in there. Excuse me, don't mind me. Boop. See? And it crops them so they can't grow anymore. There we go. Oh, hang on. Cool. And then we're going to leave it like that and pretend like enough we were never here. Jupiter, if you're in the stream, you saw nothing. And I've run out of food. Lovely. Here we go. Nice. That looks quite nice. I need to add torches to this area. I have realized that now. MXM Toon, stop making sad songs. Hey, Cabinet Man. I'm losing in Among Us. Among Us? Are you the imposter? Are you sus? Penguin, are you sus? Welcome back, Jupy. I'm fully vibing. I love these songs. You don't have to use torches, just use bomos for the grow. Oh, you're dead. Ha. No, because I do need to do torches for the ever areas around the place, because there's a lot of farm area that's very uncovered. But yeah, I was going to use them that anyway. Absolutely loving this song about a man being turned into a video game. Hang on, give it a sec. There we go. Nice. Okay, I'm actually gonna grab the bone meal now. Because I brought a ton of it in case this happened. Vengeance. Nice. There we go. Should be lovely. I'm also going to spread a little bone meal at the top with some, just some, no, the moss, that's what it's called. Bonk. No? Yes. There we go. Ow. That looks quite nice, actually. I quite like that. I'm just gonna... There we go. Lovely. Predisposed madness, so no. I can't remember the lyrics to the song. Japan, and pretty soon it's gonna fit in your hand. This song is so dumb and I love it. I think it's Christmas. Honestly, breaking furnaces is such a good way to get XP. Like, if you have a farm that uses furnaces, go and break them every now and again, and you're gonna get so much XP. Is this the same level? 63. Oh my god, thank god it is. I took a screenshot, and I did not mean to. I'm still obsessed with the Lemon Demon merch, it's so cute. Would you mind helping out? I'm quite lost. On my way. It's okay, Jupiter. Pluto to the rescue. Coords? That should have been helpful to Oscar first. I do have limited food. Never mind. Okay. How did you get over there? Okay, F3. Okay. Hang on, let me write those down somewhere so I don't lose them. Operation Rescue Jupiter. Epic, on my way. Oh, I think I know the desert you're in. Is that the desert near the red thing? That we shouldn't mention on stream. Whoopsie. Oh, that is the wrong way. This way then. Okay, then you're in a different direction. Okay. If you start walking towards... You heard nothing? Good. It's fine. I pulled the red thing. You've seen it on... If you've been in a couple of people's streams, it's going to be in there. So I really wouldn't worry about that too much. Okay. Hang on, I'll message Jupiter real quick so I can just let them know what I'm doing. X and Z, negative, I'll meet ya halfway? There we go. Much better. You heard nothing? Oh yeah, I've just responded to that. Is it to clear? My brain is no good. My brain is tired. I'm glad I don't have to go to school first thing in the morning. Did I mention I go to a weird school? It does things really weirdly. I nearly said really weirdly, which would have been awkward. Yeah, it's a strange place. I have like half my lessons. I have at most, I think, 4 lessons a day. 5 lessons actually, but that's every other week. So, it's weird. But it does mean I have plenty of time, like, at home, which is nice. There's no cause for concern. Okay, we're in the right direction. How do I use emojis, chat? Help me out here. I think okay. We're doing good. I know how to socialize. I am not secretly a robot. Which you guys will never actually be able to prove. You guys will never be able to know if I'm fully human. And I love that. Am I real, or am I just whatever? Or am I just something pretending to be human? You'll never know! That's my one goal, to have people just constantly confused and scared about if I'm human or not. Pluto, a robot confirmed. Robot, alien, fae, fairy tale being, who knows? I think the most satisfying thing for me to get out of this is if people, out of like streaming, it's okay, are you a Martian? Wonderful. Is if people just don't know how to describe me. Like, I have the, like, TikTok persona that I have, but it'd be just excellent if people were just like, so who is Pluto? How would you describe them how would you guess they looked in real life? And you just go, I don't know. I could not tell you what Pluto looks like. There is no, like, ideas in my head. Just Pluto. Planet. I am indeed. I am a tiny planet, smaller than Russia. Oh, that needs to start heading up, because otherwise I'm going to get a bit lost. And then I won't be much help to Jupiter. Oh, this is nice. I'm trying to find, but I have a very bad sense of direction. Uh-oh. Oh, wait, hang on. Go west. That's spawn. Unless you've completely messed up your coordinates. It's turning nighttime. Okay, I'm gonna travel a bit like this so that I don't go too far down on one side, too far up on the other. A panda! Aww, I love him. Oh, I nearly died. That would not have been fun. Eat it? How can I eat the panda? Have you guys seen the thing where frogs in Minecraft can eat anything? I love it so much. They're such silly creatures. Hang on, this feels like a good idea. Jupiter, are you aware of how close you are to home base? Because... Jupiter? You found the bases? Oh, okay. I'm here now! Ah! I'm being shot! Jupiter! What happened? My dad was talking to me. Jupiter found home the same time I found Jupiter. Oh! Hi, Jupiter! Jupiter's shiny. That waterfall is a dangerous thing. Ooh, Paris joining soon, I think. Yeah, I know. I've been messaging Paradise. Uh-oh. That was weird. Hang on, I'm gonna go. What's Paradise up to? Paradise. Oh. Hi. Sorry, I was messaging Paradise to... Oh. I have annoyed Paradise in Paradise's own stream. See ya. Bye bye. Oh, I didn't make a smiley face. I'm just staring. That's what that means now. I'm just staring. I'm in the void. Damn. I do be in the void. I am really in the void. Wow, okay. Oh! New face made by Pluto, staring. Do I know where I am? Oh, no. That's what that means, by the way. If you're gonna use that, you're just staring. That's it. You're just staring at people. It's completely blank face, no emotion. Staring. Do I not? I don't know where I'm going. I'm going in the right direction. Yay. Thank God. Why is this like this? Why? Oh my God. I have a bone to pick with whoever made this like this. Do. Here we go. Nice. Oh yeah, I remember when they were making this on the thing that didn't happen stream. Die. I cause chaos wherever I go. Paradise! Sorry. I have their stream open on my thing. I just saw paradise. I was like, ah, paradise. This is a very big plot change to what we were just listening to. I survive and provide. This is great. I love this song. Terrific Cat is so talented. It's annoying. I don't want to go home. I want to go to spawn. We fully vibing. Oh, I'm in the void. Ah! This is fine. I'm actually gonna join a different Discord so people in the place can join me. White streak in my hair, but no stress now. Okay. I've muted so they can't hear me. And they can't hear my terrible singing as I do that. I'm in two streams now, yours and Paris. Nice! Just stream hopping. No spoilers. Also, to be fair, so am I. I'm watching it there. I really want like a song like this. This would be so cool. Because I know what's happening with lore and everything. And, oh, I have ideas, chat. You guys may cry. Hello! Oh. Hello! Hang on. I'm gonna turn on my music slightly. Just for me. Huh? Are you watching my stream? Aww. Oh. You're anonymous. Okay. You logging back on? Nice. I finished the cliff. You can't hear Toffee? Uh-oh.
I was just watching your stream while eating, so.
I made a mistake, Toffee.
What did you do?
So I have my Discord sound split from my normal sound, and I didn't unmute Discord. Oh, there are creepers down by the farm! They couldn't hear you for a quick second, but it's fine now.
Okay. Hello, stream.
This is Toffee, everyone. Para! Friends.
Doopy, join the VC now.
So polite.
Now we vibe. And yeah, exactly, no? So, I went to go eat food, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I hopped on, and you were, like, just working on this, and I was like, oh, sick.
Yeah.
And it, the cliff actually looks really nice.
I know, I like it. Oh, you can't hear him? Okay, now?
Hello.
Oh, I know what I've done wrong. I've turned you down.
Oh.
There we go.
A lot of people do. It happens a bit.
Just when there's, like, a big VC, like, with so many people in, that's when... I apologize.
There we go. It's very cold in my gaming room.
Aw, you have a gaming room?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm not allowed to have any like devices like gaming in my actual room, so I have a separate gaming room.
I used to have that. But now I'm free.
Vibing here.
Okay.
I'm not.
Okay, Toffee, do you want to help me out a bit?
Yes. Yeah, I'd love to.
Okay, so what I'm doing...
I don't have a shovel.
Okay, never mind.
I can make one, though.
Yeah, probably God, do spider. That, because that is what we're doing.
Ask for you to be here, Spider. Spider-Man. You know, I was like, every time like I go down here, I always think, I like always have like the like ambition to build a castle. Like I just have the urge, because I love building castles. Down in this little field area. Like, see how this is like a nice little plains area? Mm-hmm. I was thinking I'd like terraform that, make it all flat land, and then.
Oh, you good?
Yeah, fair enough. Anyways, I'd terraform all that, remove it all, and then I'd build a castle, because I love building castles. If you've ever been on any of my other, like...
I have not.
Servers, which you probably haven't. I build castles. I'm good at those. Endermadinos, don't you, pal?
That sounds so threatening.
No.
Toffee is not okay? Okay.
He tortured my brother last night because he was, we were playing Pixelmon together, Endermady, me and my brother. Well, I had to go, and then I let my brother play. And then he just survived with him, and then they all played, and he tortured my brother if he spoke to me.
Endermady is playing the innocent card here. What is your defense?
I can show you the clips.
Endermaty, what is your defense? I'm going to be building a legal court soon.
We should make, like,
I can actually do one of those. That was my plan for today. I was good.
Yes, you did, Endermaty.
Oh.
I'm witnessing your chat right now. I'm also fixing the little meeting table.
What is Paradise doing? Okay, Paradise is traveling through the Nether.
Paradise is in? Oh, Paradise is in.
Ooh, and the mate says that you're just mad that his brother.
I'm not mad. You kept kicking him from the game when he talked to me.
I need these.
Yeah, it's not a lie. You are lying.
Okay, Toffee, if you want to build your castle,
I don't have stone. I'm gonna have to, like, strip mine for a ton of stone.
If you do want to, could I ask that you build it, like, slightly out over there?
Yeah. Like, that's what I meant.
Cool. Just because I want to keep this area, like, quite small and cute still. Like, very, like, small village. Like, that's my plan.
Yeah.
Like, I'm gonna build, like, a public stable down here. But, yeah.
I need a shovel so I can help you. Oh, I got a shovel. Iron shovel. Boom. Do I need a pickaxe?
I'll do a little pickaxing. Don't worry.
Because I got another 8, fortune 3, efficiency 5, mending, and I'm breaking 3, another pickaxe.
Show off.
Not. What? Well, yeah.
Just because I'm still waiting for Paradise to get me netherite.
I'm pretty sure Paradise is afraid of the nether.
Yeah, I was in a call with them and they. A bit ago. They look very scared of it.
Yeah. I was playing with them and they were like, I'm supposed to be getting the netherite and all, but I always feel like I'm gonna die when I'm in the nether. I'm like, yeah, that happens.
Should we ask Paradise to join VC?
Yeah.
Paradise!
But, like, this land is just, like, very nice. This little field.
Join VC? Join VC? I need to learn how to do, like, emojis in, like, so I can do, like, the finger-pointing finger emoji, because I do like that so much in my voice.
And, like, that?
No, like, you know how, like, there's, like, the finger-pointing emojis? You're being stared at, Toffee. You're being stared at by Ender. I hate to break it to you. In what? Chat.
Oh, he's staring at me? He called me a curse. That's not staring at me.
Wait till you see it. It's gonna be coming up soon.
Oh, he is. Way to be creepy.
Yeah, I meant to smile at Jupiter when I was talking with them. And I just didn't do the smiley face.
Yeah, you just stared at them, and then you have this, like, whole thing about how that is just gonna be the new staring.
Yeah, that's my new staring.
I wanna work on this farm.
Whenever I get to make my own emotes, I'm gonna create one that is just, like, a planet, but is just staring blankly.
No mouth, no nose, just staring.
Just staring.
Yeah. Don't mind me,
just still getting stared at.
Taking seeds from your chest.
Are you gonna plant it?
Yes.
Okay, then it's fine. You're helping out the guild. Oh god, Paradise's stream is rough right now. I keep looking over and it's still starting soon.
Oh my goodness. I have been, I've been, like, scouring for, like, good texture packs and, like, good shaders to find. And I found this perfect, like, this perfect texture pack.
Mm-hmm.
Or not texture pack, shader. It makes it so that, because when I, every time I use my other shader, I would always go down to, like, maybe, like, 30 frames per second. It was something super low.
Yeah.
And, like, now, with this new texture pack, I've been vibing from, like, a 60 FPS to 120 FPS range.
Nice.
And it's super smooth, too.
Good job.
And it's just as good. And when you go in the water, you can see everything instead of acting like, or looking like you're about to drown.
Oh, that's good.
Because every time you went into the water, it would make, like, your screen super blue and you couldn't see.
Shaders do that, like, they're pretty, but it's like, that's annoying.
You know? Yeah, but, like, I can see every pixel on your boots.
Oh, cool.
It's very nice. It's clear water.
Okay, if you, like, want to add, like, depth into, like, the lake here, like, the little thing that I'm building.
Mm-hmm. I could get some, like, seagrass in case you want me to do that.
Oh, no, you don't need seagrass. Hello! Hi, Paradise!
Hello!
How's streaming? Toffee, just get bone meal.
Oh my gosh, that was way louder than I thought it was gonna be.
Oh yeah, I found a bunch of, bone meal bone blocks, so now I have, like, three stacks of bone meal.
Epic. Thank you.
And what do you want me to do with it?
Oh, just plant it. Hang on, I'll show you what I mean. Hi, Paradise! We're at spawn if you want to hang out with us, but it's okay if you don't.
I was going to get some netherite in the nether.
Oh, okay.
And then stream crashed.
Oh, no.
I was walking, and it was like, oh, no. Oh, no.
Like, just
panic,
like,
panic ensues.
Like this?
Yeah, I can understand. Hang on, I need to turn Paradise up. Paradise is higher volume than Toffee.
Hi, yes. Yeah, apparently I'm very quiet.
Oh, that's not good.
I don't know why I'm quiet.
You're very normal for me.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah, okay.
Toffee, you can bone meal in the water, look.
You can?
My stream is slightly struggling.
Oh my goodness, that's amazing.
I don't know why. It's like, today it's like, oh, okay, well, we're gonna lag.
Oh.
It's a great feeling. I do have
purchase. That's not good.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I also, like, I've also been looking for texture packs and stuff, and Travis and I found this, one texture pack where, like, it gives animations to mobs. So, like, instead of just having their arms out and shooting at you, like, they actually walk.
I think I saw that one on TikTok.
Oh.
Well, it's a very good one.
Yeah, it sounds awesome. Oh, hang on. Okay, give me a second. I'll be right back, guys.
Okay.
Okay, everybody. Unfortunately, it is time to end stream. I do have two things to do today, and you guys have been absolutely lovely, as per usual. I will miss you greatly. We're going to raid Paradise, because I will be on stream a little bit longer with Paradise. But I have to get ready for school tomorrow, and it's late for me. So we're going to raid Paradise, because Paradise is Paradise, and Paradise is cool. Paradise is in the VC with us. Give Paradise our best. I'll be hopping on with you anyway. Bye! Be polite. What are you still doing here? Leave.